Whittier, local, but he's Brian Valoria's nephew.
Oh, really?
Brian Valoria is a three division champ, so he's gonna be a champ too.
Amateur still.
Yeah. He's gonna turn pro next year. He just turned 17. But he's
did
a monster.
For one fight or two fights?
Who? Brian, I think two.
Brian!
Benavides is a beast.
Both of them are.
Both of them, yeah.
They were both world champions.
Yes. Is David, not David, Jose still world champion?
No.
His last fight was against
Crawford. And he's moving up to 154 now.
Yeah.
He fought Crawford, he gave Crawford the best fight. But you know, doctors told him he'll never walk again. That was his first fight after surgery and everything. He got shot in the leg.
Yeah, that's right.
He was not gonna be able to walk on that leg or walk at all?
Walk at all.
Really?
Yeah, and he came back and he fought shot like 8 times.
On the spine?
In the leg.
That's mad,
dude. I heard my knee running with Pacquiao. He's like, Elie, what are you talking about? I got shot. My knee still bothers me, Ricky.
Does it really?
Yeah, I need to go to therapy. I don't have time. I went running with Pacquiao in the mountains.
I'm gonna give you some pills right now. Elie.
Okay.
I'm gonna give them to you right now.
Okay.
I just give them to, you know who I give them to everybody. I just give them to the actor that I'm sure you,
That's how you start, that's how a drug dealer starts. I will give you some pills first for free. Come see me in a few weeks.
Yeah, you know the color, it's the blue pills, okay? Help you.
Wrong kind. But definitely, I'm excited for Canelo Plant.
He's a boxer.
She's a boxer?
Yeah, she hits the bag well. She's hitting the bag well. I wonder if she's a boxer.
I don't know. I think she teaches here boxing. But I don't know, it's possible. You don't know.
Yeah.
I don't know women's boxing as well as I know
they are
boxing.
They're picking up now, aren't they?
Yeah, it's catching up. Eddie Hearn.
He's concentrating on that side. If you look at it, he's smart.
He is bringing in marketing. Dana White did it in the UFC, he was right. Against it.
Yeah.
Ronda Rousey blew up.
Hey, what's she in now? WWE?
She's retired.
Oh, okay.
But she was in WWE. For me, I've known her before she was famous.
Yeah.
After, the worst case is someone going to Hollywood from being normal to like, you're not big enough to do interviews with.
Serious?
It's okay, yeah, but it could happen to anybody.
Is that how she changed?
With me, yeah. Other people may have other experiences.
Yeah.
But then you listen, you know what?
I think that's what having a good team helps you.
Yeah. But I also think, when success hits so fast
yeah.
and you don't know how to digest it,
to control it. Yeah.
What was her total record in the UFC? Total record.
What was that?
What do you think? Guess how many fights she had? Because she became a superstar.
Before she became a superstar?
No, total. Oh. Like total fights in the UFC.
I don't know, at 20?
Yeah.
Remember, 20 fights?
Total record, 6-2.
Six?
So they did, in boxing, you can't even fight for a minor belt. So they did such a great job. In MMA, in 2 fights, you can fight for the title.
Wow.
And you can be a superstar in 3 fights.
That's what happened.
So they did a great job. The marketing, she knew how to market herself. But I'm saying back-to-back devastating losses.
Like that, yeah.
But hey, it's the sport. What do you need?
Let me ask someone.
I thought you just had them.
Don't you have a knife on you or something?
No, I used to, not no more.